Hello everyone, by the way, I am Lady Fenyor from Cebu Roosevelt Memorial Colleges. I'm enrolled in the subject of art appreciation in the second semester. So today, we have to talk about the art. So what is art? Art is the expression or application of human creative skill and imagination, typically a visual form such as painting or sculpture, producing works to be appreciated primarily for their beauty or emotional power. Art is a diverse range of human activities in creating visual, performing artifacts, and expressing the author's imaginative mind. So art is a broad sense, is a form of communication. It means whatever the artist intends it to mean, and this meaning is to shape by the materials, techniques, and forms it makes use of, as well as the ideas and feelings it creates in its viewer. Art is an act of expressing feeling, thought, and observation. Importance of wax, addition to providing commentary about the larger culture, arts makes lives more rangeable, tolerable, and enjoyable. One may not think about more utilitarian items and places as art, but they do contribute to one's aesthetic experience. Techniques and strategy of doing making arts. One of the fastest and most effective ways to integrate the art is through quality art strategies. But what if you're not confident in your own abilities? In this issue, we'll share simple art strategies and techniques that you can teach and use to take arts integration. So, function of arts. Arts is a communication. Art is an entertainment. Art as a free zone removed from the action of the social censure. Art for social inquiry, subversion, and or anarchy. Art for social causes. Art for psychological and healing purposes. Art for propaganda or commercialism. 5 specific purposes of arts. Artistic expression. Expresses or communicates. 3 emotions. 4 ideas. And 5 feelings. Arts have 3 types. Decorative arts. The example of decorative arts was ceramic, glassware, and etc. Commercial arts, example, graphic design and photography. Fine arts, example, Picasso painting. Decorative arts also, the example of this is basketry or pottery. So, art appreciation is the knowledge and understanding of universal and timeless qualities that identify all great art. The more you appreciate and understand the art of different eras, movements, styles, and techniques, the better you can develop, evaluate, and improve your own artwork. So, that's all. Thank you.